This man receiveth sinners, but as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. You receive him and let him come into your life, and you'll find what it means to be joyful. Without Christ to fill that empty void in your life, nothing else satisfies. Sex doesn't do it, drugs doesn't do it, power, popularity, all of that is nothing. Christ is everything. And then when you have Christ, you're ready to live here and now, life with a capital L.